forward in the defense is much harder than getting directly to the side. Left in the tank here of those two players. Good deception. Right. Oh, hey, that sharp lip play.
Mash from Leesies, yeah.
Yeah. He says he's not too particular with the kind of strings he played.
I mean, he's had some big scalps. Singaporean.
Oi.
Lucky little.
Good shot.
That's a great.
We finally have a real coach's bench here. The intensity here to try and get this first game is piling up. Deception.
Unsuccessful challenge. Good. That's brilliant.
Something about how well he's played. And how much he's played, also.
Oh, yes, wasn't he quick to. Yeah. Straight game affairs. Li Zhijiao will be hoping for the same. Really got the focus.
We'll play. Oi, good defense. Interesting to see.
Headline, a play at the ceiling of his game now. Mask readjustment there before he dozes off.
attack. That's going wide. More and more impatient in terms of trying to score points. Yeah, again. And game. So he. Great smash. And also fantastic defense by Lo.
Oh yeah.
Keep his own sort of error percentage down. Oh, you got a good save.
Oh, remarkable point. Cap from his coach. Five, nine down.
Yes. He's got to play really, really sharp at the net, but the problem is that he's too far behind at the moment.
Zijia just momentarily gone off the boil.
Yeah, right now, Zijia doesn't want to spend any more. Lo now knows that he has a fairly good chance of winning this title, so perhaps he gets a little bit more tensed, Lo Qingyu, so that he can do some things he hasn't done so far. Serves towards the sideline, maybe a flick. Look a little bit different than what he looked like in the second game. Starts out really well, this rally for Lo. Oh, that's gone long. Or not too short, but a little bit short. So he sort of teases Lo Qingyu to go on the attack and hope that he can counter from his defense.
Odd.
As well, there's so many different things with it.
I think he should be a little bit more subtle. The sideline change in short services, see what happens. Good defense. Every.
And resolve this one. Yeah. Singaporean with a slender 1-point lead in this deciding game. Men's singles final.
Oh, he's going to explode and pick up pace to his backhand corner. Long backhand corner, that one there.
He's obviously in too much pain to carry on, so a tournament for him.